Holy Bible, Jeremiah, chapter 20, verse 2. And Pash gave blows to Jeremiah and had his feet chained in a framework of wood in the higher doorway of Benjamin, which was in the house of the Lord.